Amasbiat Atambaya, who was sentenced on corruption charges and is adversary of the sitting president. In eastern Russia, marine biologists are warning of an ecological catastrophe after scores of dead seals and other marine animals washed ashore over the weekend in the Kamchatka Peninsula. Several surfers reported the water had a foul odor and unnatural color and left them with chemical burns to their eyes. The cause of the apparent chemical spill has not been confirmed, but some say rocket fuel stored in the area's military testing grounds may have leaked. Leaked internal documents from ExxonMobil reveal the oil giant plans to increase annual carbon dioxide emissions by 17% by 2025.